Hi everyone, my name is Katya. I'm a software engineer at Google Poland. I'm today in our Warsaw office where I usually work from. I'm also an alumni of Hasso-Plattner Institute, which I graduated from 1.5 years ago in 2021. And right after graduation, I joined Google as a software engineer. I actually started my career at Google as an intern with an internship that I had before my last semester at HPI, and I think what really helped me to get this internship was classes that I took at HPI, specifically theoretical informatics, theoretical computer science, where we learned, you know, things, algorithms and data structures and how to know that your program actually does what you think it does. And that is enormously helpful at those technical interviews that we have here at Google. At my work, I mostly write software and that helps our customers to govern and manage their metadata at scale in Google Cloud. A lot of them are big customers and they have enormous amounts of data, you know, from all kinds of departments within the company, and they need a way to oversee this data in some way, and we really help them with this. But what I like about my job is that it's not only coding that I enjoy a lot for sure, but it's actually the whole complexity of building a big software system, right? Starting from the planning and architecture and thinking about things like security and privacy and so on and so forth, through building everything to, you know, setting up your monitoring and alerting and thinking, how do you find out if something goes wrong with the system and what do you do if something goes wrong? And all of those pieces come together in those complex systems that are very, very interesting to build. When I joined HPI as a student, I was 27 years old and I could barely code. I knew just a tiny bit how to program. And I think I was one of the oldest students in our cohort. And yet in 3.5 years of studying, I grew basically from nothing to being able to be a professional software engineer. And I'm really grateful to the HPI community and to professors for that. I think it was the right choice that I made back then. And I wish you the great time at the HPI and very productive and fruitful time and great career ahead.